Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor, president of the Florida Society of Neurology. Here at the Consortium of MS Centers, we've been collecting questions that are coming from you guys at home. And one of the questions was about a medication called Ampira, or dalfampridine sustained release. People just wanted to know a little bit more about it, so I'll give a brief description about this medication and how we use this. So this medication called Ampira, what happens with it is that it's taken every 12 hours, so twice a day, and the idea is not to change the course of your disease, not to be a disease-modifying agent like some of the other medicines we've been talking about, but it's really a walking pill to try to improve your walking. And this was measured in studies by measuring the speed of people walking, and what we notice as neurologists is that it seems to also improve the quality and the way that you walk. And actually, in the studies, people filled out something called MSWS-12, which is the MS walking scale. And the basic idea there was that they saw that by taking on the medication, it could help people in terms of their day-to-day activities, in terms of their walking. Also at this meeting at the Consortium of MS Centers annual meeting, we've talked to some physical therapists about some of the research where combining the use of a medication with actual physical therapy can be even more useful in terms of making sure that your walking is going along well. Thank you so much for your questions.